The first step that we do to teach the forward flip is to condition the dolphin to touch our hand. What I then do is move my hand in a circle underwater, keeping in mind I'd like to blow the whistle while Marble's still following my hand. Very nice, Marble. When Marble followed my hand underwater, I blew the whistle, and that told him underwater and rotating is what we were looking for. There's different ways that we can reinforce the animals when they do correct behavior. Marble loves playing with basketball, so this is one of his favorite rewards. Of course, we can give them fish because they eat upwards of 25 pounds of fish every day, and Marble really enjoys nice soft touches like this. Well done, Marble.